geht so vom Singapore Airport nach that complimentary first class lounge. A little bit of a transition between sausage rolls, cheese pasties, people with tattoos on their face in Australia. So if I went there, I'd probably get a bit of a fucking shock. So it was probably big us to transition nicely. First of all, nice sensual oils on the table. Lovely that. Look at that. It's making us feel fucking happy already. Do you know what I mean? Look at that. And a few little dry orchids there. Lovely. Aye. Big mirror. Look at that fucking space tap. It's a space tap. Look at that, man. And free towel in a plastic bag. Look at that. So, if I was a glue sniffer, I decided to do a little bit of glue. Then, just a thing. I've got my monkey boots, because you can't take them on, because you're not allowed weapons in your case. Monkey boots, basically, lethal weapons in Asia. So, can't have them. But, what I have got is, I'll just reveal it with me plastic wrap towel ready. Ooh, it's only a Buck Rogers toilet, watch this. I haven't put any Dundee cake in there, but if there was, watch. One yank, all gone. It's a fucking deal breaker. You think that's good? Watch the shower. So, you know, you've got your normal shower here. Nice square head, controls. Sometimes when you've been on a flight, you tend to have things like minor strikes down the inside of your legs because you start fucking growing a coal seam up your arse crack. So, thinking good in Singapore, we've got a coal seam arse crack dispensing unit. Look at that. So you can switch between RoboCop's potato waffle up the top between coal seam eradication unit. Rather nice indeed. So I'll tell you about the other bits in a minute, kids. Neighbour.